Yeah, too, but stop. I've been trying to fix the starter for a while now, and she needs a new one. I'm trying to be able to push start it, but in this heat, to be a pain in the ass. Hard time trying to get the motivation. With Toothless breaking down on me slowly, she's still running good. Just gotta keep giving it a thought on now. Not good. Not good at all. What the fuck did I do now? This is... Oh boy. Oh, I like to know where the hell all this oil came from. I just changed it too. Y'all won't believe this. I fixed my bike with an O-ring I found on the side of the road. Like, honest. It's no longer leaking oil. I bought oil from the gas station just to have some oil in it. I cannot believe this, guys. My bike has been fixed by something I found on the side of the road. Believe it. My mind is just blown. I got no back brake. Fucker's full of oil. Where is it? Where is it down? I can't remember. There you go. Boom. Set my distance meter. I use it for all changes. Checking. Ain't that some shit?